So what is going on, and welcome back to some more Elden Ring. So today the plan of action is do the volcano manor. Is to do the volcano manor like contracts. I've set the marker for where Patches is because I was told that he has a contract and goes to volcano manor. So we're gonna go and do his quest real quick. Well, his boss area. And then we're gonna go up into, what's it called? To whatever this area is, and then do that next contract. This is gonna be quite nice. So I don't know why I didn't actually do this to start with, which is quite annoying. I didn't actually do it. Oh fuck! You're something that I haven't done. I'm gonna fucking two-shot you, cunt. You bitch! Why did I never do this? Okay. That was easy, boss. Cannot believe I never did that. That's so annoying. Out of everything that I've done, I didn't do one of the starter dragons. God damn, it's annoying. Weird. Oh. Patches isn't gonna know what fucking hit him. Let's make sure that goes. Oh yeah, we get invaded here, I forgot. Which is fine, because I'm gonna fuck their shit up. Oh. No you don't, cunt. Eat a dick. Bit light, ain't you, prick? Right, so let's go do Patch's quest. There should be Mirkwood cave, I think. Mirkwater cave, that's it. So this is what I wanted to do, because Patch's relocates to Volcano Manor. Let's just put the lantern on. Bitch! I know this isn't the right way, but I think I'm very overpowered for this part of the game. Patches is not going to stand a chance. Thanks for the mushroom, dickhead. Fuck. I think it starts when you open up the chest.
Well, well, well. Thought you'd just help yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief. The gods demand. Wait. I surrender. White flag and all.
I'm not gonna kill you.
Come round.
true. Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. But an innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the untethered.
Patches the hyena, you bitch.
Free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Okay, so now he becomes a merchant. So I'm going to come back, talk to him, and hopefully he'll relocate to Volcano Manor. You really want to go? That's what I thought, cunt. There we go.
Ah, well, what do you know? Now, how did I get that? I took you for a demi, an innocent style water under the bridge. A true man. I'm patched, tarnished, only for now. In exchange for, honestly, freely. So don't, I'll be ready to.
Do I need to talk to him again?
Don't forget to pop. I'll be ready to. Don't forget. I'll be ready to.
Fucker. Can't believe it's making me do this again. Do I have this active? No, do I? No, I don't. Okay. Bitch. Now have you changed? Are you a shop now? What? Where's he gone? You fucking bitch. Where does this even take me? Cunt. I forgot about that. Stay asleep, you cunt. See if we can go back here. Come on, cunt. They are just running for their lives. So has Volcano Manor accepted Patches? I think it has. Right, so let's go to Volcano Manor. Where does fucking I should have. All right, let's go back to a completely different area. You dirty cunter, how are you doing, JB? How's things? So where does Patches go to? You said Volcano Manor, right? Shall I wait? How are you, bro? Right. So he's not in Murkwater Cave anymore. Yeah, I'm not doing too bad, dude. Just trying to do Patch's quest, but he's disappeared now. And he's not in Volcano Manor either. I don't know where he goes.
So, you've blooded your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Bernal, a recusant just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter.
Yeah, I'm trying to get Patch's assassination mission. What do you mean, learn skills? What do you have? Oh. Oh, shit. Eruption.
Well,
have you ever any strange sounds here at the manor? Something beyond the walls, like breathing or slithering scales? Oh, fie, what am I saying? Just is impossible. I must be tired.
Yeah, I want to try and get Patches, like hit machine, but. He's left and he's not come back yet.
If you follow this, it cannot.
Okay. So where does Patches go? Hadouken. So he's in the hallway somewhere, apparently. There he is, the bitch.
Well, you joined the manor, huh? I don't believe it. Didn't think you had it in you.
All good, though. We're on the same side now. We'll do good work together. Oh, and of course, we can do business, if you like, at his emporium at the Volcano Manor. Especially for you.
Okay.
Are you surprised that I belong to the Volcano Manor? I always hated the gibberish about lost grace and the laughable two fingers. I thought I could lend a hand in unmasking the charade. Not to mention, Tanith has always made me curious. I guess her master must really be something, because she's pretty damn smug about it. Even after announcing her blasphemous ambitions, she still stands proud.
So you said that I get some cool armor for this.
Cheers for that.
Okay, so is his, like, does his letter get left on the table or something, like the others? Or does he physically, like, give it you? And Flame Whip of Doom.
Ah, hello, this is for you.
Yes.
If you complete the request, relax.
Go on.
Okay, that's what I wanted. Does he only have the one? Where the fuck is it? There it is. Nice. He hands you the letter and yes, one and done. Okay. Oh, it's inside. Okay. Yes. Let's fuck. Oh, what? Bitch. What is that? Bitch. Nice. Is the armor his armor? Nice. So now we go back to Volcano Manor. Bazinga. Patches, Patches, where are you? Is Patches gone? He was here, where is he? Oh, I've gone down the wrong way. Now go harass Patches for your whip.
Hello again. Welcome to Patch. You hunted down Tragoth? Are you certain? No, it's quite all right. Fine work indeed. I'll give Tanith the news. Have some rest, by all means. Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shopping list? No, no trouble to me.
What do I do? Keep talking.
Forgot something on you? No, no.
What do I talk to Tanith?
If you follow this, it cannot come and...
What do I have to do? Keep on talking to him.
Forgot something? No, no. Stingy little beggar. Try to find it in your heart.
Rest at the fire and talk to him again. Oh, wrong way. Oh, no, that was the right way.
Hello again. Well, sharper than you seem, aren't you? I was just holding on to it for you. You know, there you go. The reward for hunting Tragoth. All yours.
Magma whip candlestick. Cool.
Try to find it in your heart.
Shut up, bitch. So is that it? Just his one? His one quest and done now? Because I need to get the...
Someone please kill him. You're tarnished. Here to put the demigods to the sword.
You're one and done. You got your whip and you got your armor.
Kill the great serpent. The one that devoured Praetor Rykard. I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's chamber.
So is this guy telling me to go over and actually kill the boss now, I'm guessing?
Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity.
Okay.
Look at you. I knew you'd take this.
Oh, what?
New special invitation to hunt some of the first tarnished who... If you should accept,
I'll next see you on the field of battle.
Let's fucking do it. I like these assassination missions. Okay, so where's he telling me to go? Am I blind? Where am I looking? Where does it tell me to go? Huh? I missed something. Lynn, okay, so it's in the capital somewhere. There we are, be going. Let's see what I get some cool shit for this. Oh shit. Oh. Do I need to run out, or is it at the top? There it is. Oh, he's here. You hurt. No healing. Bitch. Would you? No big surprise. Hey man, that's a whole lot of souls. I better get some good shit for that. Raging Wolf. Nice. Nice. Right, so that is done. I like these, like, assassination quests. They're cool. I like them a lot. Samwise the Assassin. What does he give me as a reward? Is the question.
The reward from Lady Tanith. Take it. It's yours by right.
Gelmia's Fury.
Let us tread the path of the recusate together till we reach the miserable death that awaits us.
Nice.
You're still alive.
I do want to buy this one.
Thank you.
Sweet. I wonder if I can... Probably no way in hell I can wear that. That's fucking heavy as shit. Oh my god. I don't like that. That's too big. Did I have a bit of poise before? I wonder. Let me move this back. I did have a bit of poise. I think. Yeah, I did have a bit of poise. Can I actually fit these on? As they go, I can. Yeah, I did have a bit of poise before. So what are you doing with yourself, dude? Have you been playing any Tiny Tina? I haven't even like sat down and played it.
If you follow, he cannot come and...
Right, okay, so... Raya the Scout, where is Raya the Scout? She's not in here anymore. What the fuck are you?
Brave Tarnished, what is your business here?
Oh, I don't like that.
I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness, am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive me.
I beat the shit out of Tina. Oh, you did.
Thank you for treating me as usual. Despite this appearance, Brave Tarnished, this is my true form. My real name.
I still haven't played much of it. What starting class did you pick?
Do you understand? This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the Volcano Manor is just as it seems. Lady Tanith is my mother. I am told I was born by the grace of a glorious king, that my mother cherishes this form.
Greyborn. I picked the Berserker.
I am proud of a people accruing...
Okay, I'm getting bored now. Can you give me a...
Serpentine form were secrets. Now I share this. Please keep them. My serpent secrets. Now I share. Please keep them.
Okay. I need to find... So she's definitely not in here anymore. Try ahead. Oh, what is that? Oh, you bitch. Fucking secret? Shit. Okay. Let's... Ooh, I don't like that. Save me. Fucker. I really don't like this. Is this the one that you have to hit 50 times? I'm not going to sit there and do that. No thanks. Prey Perfumer, okay. First off, confront. Yeah, I think this is that secret wall that you have to hit fucking 50 times. I'm not gonna do that. So it says first off confront, so let's talk to Tanith.
If you follow this, it cannot come at... Did you see her? The girl, Raya, with her true face.
Is that Raya the Scout that I've just found?
If she confided in you the name Zarius, then perhaps it is not my place to speak. But as her adoptive mother, I ask of you, please be kind to her. Her true visage belies the purity of her heart. Honestly, I hardly deserve the sweet child. Please, her true visage. Please, her true visage belies.
Right, so do I only have the one contract left then? I wonder. So have you got all of your PC stuff set up, JB? There she is again, normal.
It's you. Forgive me.
Is it ready to stream or?
My mind never ceases to churn of late. Well, I know I can trust you. I saw something slithering in the pitch black of night. It entered the room next to this one and never came out. If I'm not mistaken, it took the form of a serpent, just like me. Does the Volcano Manor hide some secret that Lady Tanith has kept from me? I realize that I shouldn't impose, but if you discover anything, would you please share?
I don't have Streamlabs installed on it yet. You don't?
Really? Oh, so there was a secret after all. Oh my, Lady Tanith. My own mother has deceived me. Was I not born by the grace of a king? Lady Tanith, was I not born by...
Okay, so I think I've stirred the pot. Damn it. So I need to go... I need to go and do this now. Because I don't want to fuck up on that last contract and lose the rewards. Right, so if I put that there, so I know where I'm going. I think I'm going to just speed through this and then do a proper clear after I've done. What is the fucking shit to poison? I mean, that wasn't even English, but you know what I meant. Oh fuck, that's poison. That's all. No, it's not. Bitch. So is that going to be something that you will be setting up over the coming weeks, hopefully, if you decide to get back to streaming? Don't need them yet. That might be a new Estus flask for me. What the fuck is that? No. I'll come back for you. I'll come back for you. I'll come back. I promise I'll come back. I'll fuck you then. I just want to get this contract. Well, when I'm back in health, I'll probably settle that up. Nay, nay. That's fair enough, dude. Hoist the medallion. You think it's gonna still be a long road before that happens, dude? Or do you think you're on the home stretch now? You don't know yet. Will I be waiting with that prime sub? So we'll get the map piece for this area. I'm going to run through it, I think. Mountaintops of the Giants. Okay, so now I need to go here. So if I run... Let me get this... Is there things down there? Oh. Please leave me alone. Fucker. Do I need to keep climbing this, I wonder? Can I even keep climbing this? No, I can't. Wow, you're a strong boy. Fucking go, man. Shit. There's another thing that I want to do as well. Lost Ashes. I want to get the Great Arsenal Charm from the Big Pot, but you have to do like 3 invasions in one life. Oh! Fucking bitch! Surprise, motherfucker, I guess. See how much damage I can do on this cunt. I can do a lot of damage. Bitch. That's what you get for trying to shoot me off. That's a dick thing to do, to put an archer there. Okay, so I need to... Bitch! Yeah, boy! Smithing Stone 8. Wait, do I need an 8? No, I don't need an 8. Another grace. So I need to get on top of this then. I hope there's nothing that pops out to fuck my asshole. These demi-humans? Oh shit. Oh my goodness. Whoa, he's got loads of health. That's definitely a golden seed upgrade now. I haven't got the fucking... This one's gonna get up, isn't it? Yeah, knew it. Fucking knew it. Run, bitch. Run. I don't like this. Something's gonna pop out and try to eat my ass. Oh, there's a fucking dungeon there. Don't act like you wouldn't like it. Yeah, I didn't say I wouldn't. I need to figure out a way to get to that bridge. So this is outside the map, right? So I need to get to there somehow. I know I wasn't, I didn't even mute the mic and I should off, but... Right, so I need to figure out a way to get to... I'm just trying to think if there's a way... No... There's no way I'm getting up that. Oh shit. Well, that didn't hurt. So I need to get up onto that somehow. That doesn't go anywhere because... Have you done these assassinations, JV, or... Do you know how to get up? These things are tough, man. So how the hell do I get up? You just do the thing and don't die. Do what thing? I don't want to spoil the fun of the adventure. Fair enough. Ah, smelly bitch. I did it myself. Yay. You're a big smelly willy. Fucker. There's got to be a mariner somewhere nearby. Why is there fucking loads of them? Oh my god, oh my god. It said beast like quivers. Where's the fucking beast, bitch? Well, that was fucking terrifying. Look, they have the outfit just for you, my little traveling maiden. You are welcome. I ain't no traveling maiden. I'm a big boy. Wearing my big boy pants. So why did the beast eye quiver if there's no boss? There is no boss. Hey boss, where's the boss? You know what? Fuck you guys. I'm going back. Doing that invasion. Because it said the beast eye quivers, but where the boss at? Oh, there's a sort of grace there. That's going to be handy. So have you finished the game yet, JB, or are you just taking your time with it? Could it be over here? Fuck off. Yeah, have you finished Elden Ring? Minor artery. Fucking. Get away now. What? There's two of them? know what? It's mimic time. No, it's not. Use the mimic, please. I will know what to do now. I'm gonna fuck this boss now. I'm gonna summon my mimic tear as soon as I go in. I hate that noise. Right. Where's my mimic? Shit. Right, so mimic. Use this. Use this. For Narnia! Yeah. Fuck him. Oh yeah, I have this. That didn't do anything. Mimic, don't die, please. Will I be not safe here? No. Is this gonna hit me? Ah! I should probably summon that when there's... You know what, I'm gonna go do my assassination, fuck it. Yep, it's assassination time. Fuck that. I think I might summon the mimic when he does that duplication thing. I kind of want to just get my beast-like quiver. Why does it quiver now? What's here? Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oh fuck. Yeah, I don't get it. It says beast-like quivers, but I can't see the mariner. It says there's a shack down here, so fuck. That's gonna be death if I fall from here. Right. Nice. It wasn't up there after all. It's there. Is this guy ready to get fucked? Fuck your gesture. Ooh, he hurts. Fuck off. I can't. Dead. God damn. You may take my beast, I... Kruver, you know what? I will take it. I will take the boss. You know I will. Oh, at least it only spawned me here. That guy hits really hard. Well, I'm gonna do it because I hope they gave me that armor, because that armor is dope. Dope as shh. Leave me in a second. You cheeky fucking. Oh my god. This guy's tough, man. You died returning to your world. Coming to a theater near you. This guy's a boss in himself. See if I can run and get a backstab. To let the blade come off, mate. Fucking bitch. I should use this. God, it fucking hits so hard, and he's gonna bloodlust me in a minute. He bloodlust me, fuck. To me now. Let's have a look at the new armor. I like it. Does that mean I can wear Rider guns? No. I like it. Okay, so now we can go back to Volcano Manor. I need to see what's going to be the best in terms of poise. Like, it's a cool armor, but
I see that you've stayed the path of champions. This is your usual reward.
Taker's cameo.
Might you see our lord? Our lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit treading the path of champions. Yes, as it should be. Now, close your eyes for a moment. I will transport you to the Lord's chamber.
Wait, have I fucked up something?
Farewell then. May your visit be fruitful.
I can still attempt this boss afterwards, right? Oh wait, hang on, this is the boss. Let me touch the grace. Because I know there's a boss inside Volcano Manor that I have not done.
Won't you consider having our lord?
Okay, so has there been anything added to that table? No. Okay.
Lady Tanis, was I not?
Okay. Let's just go and meet him. If I do it by her taking me.
Yes. Now I will transport.
Let's go do the guard.
Farewell then.
Let's do the guard. So if I take this off, go in and equip the sword. So, JB, does that mean I can, do this quest now? Like, does this go straight to a boss? It does. Shit. That's too many times, man. This I always feel like I'm going to stagger it. I know it changes to the next stage. He's got two phases. Ugh. Should hopefully be enough to okay, hopefully. Yeah, you do your intro, cunt. Attack now! Stop it! Some help on this one. Just fucking kill me. Got it, Chief. Right. Just for argument's sake, let's see who's around here. Nobody has placed. Right. Okay. So I have to do this alone. That is why. No, don't place. No. fuck it. Let's go. Get rid of that. Does he have the same weapon? He will have the same weapon, sweet. As long as it's just something to get aggro off me for a second. Is this fucking... I hate this cutscene so much. I don't like the voice. I hate this part. Is that the sword you're on about, dude? The blasphemous blade? Much. You cheeky bitch. Oh, I wasn't anywhere near it. Shit. I didn't expect the sweep. Does he just not care about my fucking... sake. you cunt. Eh. Yeah. Of me, look, Rickard. Fucking bitch. Yeah. A serpent never cries. A serpent never cries. I circle. Okay. Is that telling us that, that Rickard used to be just like a normal soldier? I can get 2 level ups, so they both go into faith. Nice. Okay, so let's go back and see what we can make. So you make it from your soul then, I'm guessing. That sword will change your life, sir. A friend of mine uses it. He uses the blasphemous blade. Oh, I don't need to need this anymore. Although it's a really cool weapon. This is a very, very cool weapon. Where is my grafted blade?
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your arms.
Why did I come here? I need to go to the one. Rickard's Rankle, release, okay. So this is what I need, then, I'm guessing. Shit. So where is it? Yeah, oh, that's disgusting. So it's Taker's Flames, okay. So I need 21 faith to use it effectively. And are you sure I should upgrade it, yeah? 3 heals. Wait, it heals you? I thought it hit down a... like a Getsuka Tensha Blast.
Back already.
Yeah, it's dirty. Where is it? So I definitely should upgrade it. Fuck's sake, I need a Summering Smithing Stone. Oh, that's dope. So definitely use it and upgrade it. Yes, okay. I don't think it's gonna out-hit my, So I am very, very interested.
Back or no matter.
What does it go up to in terms of like... maxes out at 10. So if I use this, I think I can actually use the weapon now. Does this do more damage than the fucking graft did? Not just yet, but it isn't plus 9. It's hard to think that it does, but I'm gonna put this back on for now. No, I'm not. Yeah, I'm gonna put this on for now. Just because it out damages a little bit, or should I just use it? It's just really fucking disgusting, man. Hate it. Ugh. I don't like it. I don't like it a lot. Okay, so there is definitely something that I've missed. I know I've missed the sewers down in the capital. Try it out. Right, okay. I shall try it out. I just feel like using the other weapon for now is going to be better. Try it on these. Is it every time I kill someone I get health? I like it a lot. Yes, please, Daddy. So how would I even attempt to get down there? There's got to be something there. Would just be, oh, is it every time something dies? That's crazy. Fucking bitch. I don't think it's gonna hit us hard right now, but I am gonna use it. I am glad you told me to get it, buddy. Buddy, old friend, old pal. How would I even think about getting down there? To the fucking gravel stone, cunt. Ooh. I do like it a lot. I didn't know it was you heal every time you kill something. That's dope. That is cool. Shit. Please tell me this is the right way. I think I'm actually gonna get down. Okay, maybe I'm not. Yeah, I'm definitely not. So that's where I want to get to, but how the fuck do I get to it? So there's something. Wear heavier armor. How much heavier is this? Okay, so I've got loads more weight to play with. It's wearing the full armor now, I think. Yep, sweet. The right way. This is going to be the right way, yep. Just got to follow this around. Shit. Ash of War Bloodblade. This is a trap. Be gone, thought. I'm gonna be so fucked if I don't have the keys. Yes. Did he just hit him, his friend? So this is. I'll be back in just a second, JV. So I am back. So I'm gonna go back up because this isn't where I need to be right now. I'm kind of making mental notes of all these things. So I just want to know what this area is. And if there's bosses or shit that I can kill here. Okay, so this is how I get down to it, but how do I get inside? Are those Mr. Hanky Poos? Oh, the slugs. Dude, that is such a cool sword. I'm so great. I'm so happy you told me to get it. Fucker. Ugh. Like, it's not as damaging as my other sword right now, but I know as soon as I get, like, the plus 10 on it, ooh, it's gonna be dope. Nice one for telling me to get it. So how the fuck do I get in? Fuck's sake. That's poison shit. Poison geese. Ooh. Swing's wife, it does. Because this is a great sword, and that one's a colossal great sword. And it's much lighter as well, so I can wear heavier armor. I just need to, like, could I wear a Dawn's armor for argument's sake? I can wear all of Radahn's armor. That's sick. I'm gonna wear that until I'm made to fat roll. What the fuck are you? I was used to a bigger range. Yeah, it's going to take a minute to get used to. Ah! Cheeky bitch. Some chunky damage, boy. So is this what you were, you a faith character? Obviously, because I know I started out with strength, but glass shard and poison bone darts. Yeah, you started as Confessor. I remember now. Can I jump back on from here? Ugh. No, I can't. Ah. Yeah, you don't touch me. Why am I green? I don't think I'm going to be able to wear a Dawn's up. State of grace. Oh. But obviously, if I die, I'm gonna have to take the weapon off and use my grafted. Because I don't have inventory. I might have enough for a level up. Don't think I'm gonna have enough. Looks like it really hurts them when I hit them with fire. I need to try and get that item. So did you do strength as well as faith? No! But ain't that a bitch? You spent a lot of time farming bodies, so I'm a bit of a quality build all around. Like, yeah, it'd be like, I always like to just concentrate on one. If it's strength or intelligence or faith, I rarely do like builds, but usually a lot of the faith weapons take strength. Yes. Totally worth it. I meant to miss. Have you been in this area, dude? This is actually called Castle Ramparts. Bolt of Grand Seal is another. What is it? A spell or? I need smithing stone 9. A spear that lets you whip lightning. God damn, I want it. Is that a faith weapon as well then, I'm guessing? I just feel like I'm always going to be topped up on health. It's worth keeping for that alone. I want to see how much I hit me, please. Not with poison. Does it heal for a lot or not so much? Fuck are you? Was he supposed to be a hard fight? Valkyrie's prosthetic. Prosthesis. Yeah, was he supposed to be a hard fight, dude? Because I just one-shotted him. I know I can give that prosthetic to Melina. The fuck is that a hidden path? Let's see what the rooftops have for us. So we can at least stay out of the poison area. So Grace, nice. Where'd you get that spear from, JB? Killed them before they even woke up. Ooh, you. Lightning bash! A fire god, dude. Honestly, this weapon is so fun. Atam. Perfumer's cookbook. Very nice. Behold, hole, therefore, bug. Oh, that is a bug. B Very clever. Hope that was a lot longer than I thought it was. Let's get my FP back. Is that gonna shred bosses like I think and hoping it's gonna do? Fucking. Who's shooting me? You are, you cunt. How much did, let me see how much that healed. 1 second. So I got hit with. That's a lot of heals, dude. No, not the Blasphemous Blade, the spear that you were talking about. Where'd you get it from? Is it a boss or? Nate! Yeah, where'd you get it from? It's in Lindell. Do you have to get it from a boss or is it from... Smithing Stone 5? Or is it from like I'm not gonna take that just yet. I just wanna see what around here... Or is it just like an item that's dropped? Okay, so that's a shortcut, I'm guessing. It's out in the world after Godfrey. Right. Is that the boss? Shit, that is the boss. Something? Easy boss. Defeated Elamar of the Briar. It's not even 100%. Let's have a look at that greatsword we just got. It's a fucking arcane sword. The sword is pretty neat too, it's got the floating drill attack. Soon I'll be able to just use the Blasphemous Blade even more dead. Well, not dead, but you know what I mean. So there's areas here that... Can I squeeze another level? No way, no chance. Oh God. Nice. So I want to see what is down here. That would probably kill me if I dropped. It's an arcane weapon by the looks of it, so. How far does it travel? Oh my god. Dude, that is fucking insane. You're a cunt. I know you're a cunt. Shit. Just... And yeah, with the way I built my character, my bolt of lightning can do up to 1400 per slap. God damn, that's strong. So yeah, I'm definitely fat rolling now. If I put the hood on, I could, if I just put any other, that doesn't match. Neither does that. I'll just put that on for now. Oh, I can't use the Blasphemous Blade, shit. I need one more level. I'll put this on for now. Until I get that one more level up. Oh shit. Yeah, it deletes invaders, I bet. No, but how much health do I have? So if you do 1400, you basically one-shot everything. Which is insane. There goes all those fucking souls. Fuck! So much for that extra one level up that I needed. I'm just gonna use a rune arc. Kind of don't matter too much now. Just want to see what fucking cunt. Right now I'm pissed. Lost fucking 36,000. Ooh, I don't think it matters. No. Right. Sure. You're joking. Oh, just didn't hit. Bitch, suck a dick. This item better be a somber smithing stone 9. Fuck you. I have a great heal. How much would this heal? Probably not a lot. Not bad, actually. Golden rune. I think that this castle is now done. There's a hazard, I guess, that it's done. Can I not? What am I in combat with? That's what I would like to know. Okay, dickhead. What the fuck were they guarding? Just the smithing stone 6. Right, okay, so now I can leave. So that area is done there. Whatever that was. Right. There was... Where was that dungeon I saw? That was it, Spirit Caller Cave. We're going to do this and then I think I'm going to call it a night for now. And then I'll probably come back and play tomorrow or Monday. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, so is that where I need to go? Because that really scared me. I need to find... Do you know where to get the better lightning spear from? You're dreading Monday. How come? What's happening on Monday? There is something that I want to do after this as well. Oh fuck! That's gonna suck. That's gonna be very uncomfortable. But I want to get like a better lightning spear. Does that kill everything? That does. But yeah, I want to get like a great lightning spear if they actually have that in this game, because I'm not sure what they do and don't have. Radric's best lightning spear. Oh, is that the spear you're on about? What the fuck are you? Was that a real invasion? No, it wasn't. Bitch. Everything else dies. Freezing grease. I need to just literally run past these. Probably best to run past and kill, depending where it is. Is that it? What is it? There it is. Is everything dead? I've got a new plan. I know what I'm gonna do. I know where I wanna go. So where is the Church of Vows? Is it the Church of Vows? I think it's the Church of Vows, so it's this place here. Oh, I can't use this. Where the Church of Vows at? Because this is where you can get something called Frost Lightning Spear. Right. I need to see if I can squeeze a level up. No, I can't. Nope, I can't. Right, okay. How far down is that? I'll go the safe way, I guess. That more down. Do I have this grace? I do not. Why do you have to suck so much dick? I'm gonna feed your dick my mouth. That was a lot low. Oh, okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to call it a night here. I'm probably going to come back either tomorrow or maybe even later tonight. So JB, thank you for coming in and watching. Try set up a raid. If it works, since it stops being a stupid smelly bitch. Okay, pumpkin butt. Don't come back until your beard is braided, you fuck. I'm sorry. Take it easy, dude. And I will catch up with you later.